guys, it's Hannah here, and I don't know if I've ever been this excited in my life. As you can see, I have a box in front of me, a very heavy box actually. I feel like it weighs a couple of kilos actually. And it is from none other than Kiki K, as you can see. And this is actually kind of like a surprise box for me because I have no idea what's inside. And in case you didn't know, I'm actually a Kiki K Planner Insider. Yes, this kind of, I guess, project a little bit was announced a couple of months ago. And it's me and also these lovely people, as you can see, tagged here. And in past months and also future months, one of us will each receive a package from Kiki K with items from a brand new collection that no one has seen yet. We haven't even seen it yet before, like, we get the box. So that we will be able to review it and share it with you guys. Give you kind of an inside look before anyone else. So yeah, I just received mine today. I am the featured Kiki K Planner Insider for the month of July. There's a new one every single month. And this is the new collection that will be released in July. Alright, so before I dig into this box, I just want to say that the only thing I know of this new collection is that it's called Life is Wonderful, which is a really nice name, but it doesn't really give me any clues on anything, really. I have no idea of the color scheme. Alright, so now I'm just gonna dig in, open up, and see what's inside. Oh gosh, I'm nervous. Let's see here. Ooh, let's see. Wow! And it's gold foiled! Oh, I love gold foiling! Okay, so very first, I'm gonna, before I look at anything else, oh my gosh, I see the planner! Okay, I have to wait just for a second. Okay, this, they did say that they were gonna send this to me, and this is their charcoal leather-bound weekly diary, as you can see. And this one is available in the shop already, so you can get this one right away if you wish. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that! That is so cute! Okay, so let's see here. Oh, polka dots, that's nice. Every day is a fresh start. Varje dag är en ny start. I love when they have both Swedish and English because if you didn't know, I'm from Sweden, so it feels very at home to have like Swedish, even though, you know, the company is all the way from Australia. It's pretty crazy, but that's one of the reasons why I love Kiki K. And it does have kind of off-white pages, which I like because they're kind of, I don't know, easier to look at and read, I guess. Here's just a little introduction. Oh, this is kind of like a bookmark. Oh, I guess you can use it as a bookmark if you want to. Here you can write your address and all that stuff. Here we have a year at a glance. We have 2018 and 19. Oh, so it starts with June. Oh, that's awesome. So I haven't missed that many months then. Okay, so this is kind of the layout. You have, there's like four boxes on a page. First notes, and then you have the days, Monday to Sunday. Wow, this is nice. Oh, and we also have these little bookmarks or page markers. Oh, there's two of them. That's nice. It's just the same, you know. Oh, wait, what was that? Okay, so here's the end. Yeah, I think this is the end of the diary. So here we have some notes pages. Oh, wow, here, wait, let's see here. There's a bunch of fun pages here. Here's websites you can write down. Here's wish list, movies. Oh, that's nice. Books, restaurants, expenses. There's several expenses pages. Oh, there's quite a lot actually. And some address pages and international public holidays. I love this because being international and also having a lot of friends and contacts that's international, it's really good to have and be able to see the international holidays. Actually, it's perfect. So that's great to have. Oh, look at that page. I love the polka dots. And yeah. Oh, wait, there's stickers here. Okay, I have to rip this off, I think, to be able to get to the stickers. Life's little stickers. Oh, wow, look at that. It does come with some rose gold stickers. Really nice. I do have a version of these, but in regular gold foil. Oh, the foiling is so nice. I love that. Okay, so as you can see, it's a pretty large pocket, so you can fit a lot more in here if you wish, which I think is awesome. I really like this. And this color is also great because it's so, you know, neutral, so you can really match it with pretty much anything, which I think is awesome. But now, let's dig into the brand new collection, Life is Wonderful. Oh my gosh. Okay, so, wow, there's a lot in here. Okay, so oh my gosh, you see the planner. I see the planner. But I think I'm gonna start with everything except the planner and save the very best for last. So we have these really nice sticky notes, adhesive note set in various sizes. And I'm gonna try to open this so that I can show you. So you have this kind of bright orangey red color, and also these, it's not completely plain white. It's kind of like a blush peach, really light though. It's more like an off-white. But you have the sticky notes, and as you can see, you get quite a fair amount. And you have this size as well with a little butterfly, and these three ones. Okay, so this one is from the top. Maybe all of them are. Oh yeah, okay, so they're all from the top like this. So these you can use to like mark pages in your planner or in your diary. And you can also use these to, you know, to write down notes or to-dos or reminders or whatever you need them to be. Alright, so let's see the next thing I'm gonna take. Ooh, there's more adhesive notes. Oh, that's awesome. So these are heart-shaped ones. How cute. Look at that. Okay, so these are, okay, these are sticky on the bottom. This is that really light kind of, it, like I said, maybe you can see the Kikei logo, which is white, and this is more like this really, really light off-white kind of peachy color. And then we have the red again. These are really cute. These can make really cute reminders. Okay, okay, okay. So I am taking this one next. Quote cards. I love quote cards. Life is Wonderful quote cards 12 pack. I love the gold foiling. I just, you know, I love gold. Oh, these are pretty. Okay, so we have the wooden block, as always. Okay, so the first one here says, embrace imperfections. That's nice. And this one, the biggest adventure you can take is to live the life of your dreams. Ah, that's true. Take care of you. Okay, so here we have that kind of purpley color that comes later, I think, based on the planner. Okay, take care of you. Gratitude can transform common days into Thanksgivings, turn routine jobs into joy, and change ordinary opportunities into blessings. That's really nice. I love quote cards. I love all things inspirational, honestly, so this is awesome. Life is Wonderful. You know, that's the name of the collection. Life doesn't have to be perfect to be wonderful. That is true. No need to hurry, no need to sparkle, no need to be anybody but oneself. Love that. Everything you can imagine is real. I love that one. Oh, I should put that on my inspiration board. Oh, this is nice. Every moment is a fresh beginning. I love the design of this one. Look at that. The foiling is so pretty. Your potential is limitless. Oh yeah, it is. That's really nice. That's something you should think about every single day when you wake up and get to work or whatever you do. I'm going to make everything around me beautiful. That will be my life. Oh, that's a really beautiful quote. Just in case no one's told you today, you are amazing. You are, actually. That is so nice. I love quote cards. I always have. And these will definitely be put somewhere really special. We have the planner. But I am gonna take the pen first, because I can. Saving the best for last. Okay, so the pen itself. Oh, I love these rollerball pens. It feels like Kikikei. No, that I love sticky notes, I love quote cards, and I love these rollerball pens. Like, these are some of my favorites, because they write really well. And they're one of the few pens that makes my handwriting look less bad, I guess you could say. Oh, this is so pretty. And all the nature prints too. If you didn't know, I love like being out in nature and just being like out in the woods and stuff like that. So this really speaks to me. All right, so let's see here. We have the planner. Wait, there's more? Oh my gosh. Whoa. Let's see here. My goodness. What? The ultimate paper lover's book. Are you kidding me? Do you see how thick this is? This is like three People Lovers books combined. All right, so because I feel like this video is getting really long and also because I didn't know this was part of it, I think I'm gonna do this and save the planner for its own very special video where I will open it and walk through it and have my first impressions of everything. So I'm saving this, putting this back in the box for now, just for a little while. And I'm gonna open this big boy and see what this is all about. All right, so I am going to open this up. The Ultimate Paper Lovers Book, our biggest collection of DIY projects and craft goodness for paper lovers. The Ultimate Paper Lovers Book, and here it says, Craft Lovers, our Ultimate Paper Lovers Book is a collection of all your favorite DIY paper projects. Enjoy endless hours of paper crafting joy with this mega collection of stickers, bunting, cards, labels, pattern paper, DIY projects, and much, much more. Oh my goodness. Wow, this is amazing. It is it white? Oh yeah, it's white because this is this kind of peachy color. So it's white. Oh my gosh. Wait, are they bringing back old collections? Because this looks like the Vanskap collection, or Vanska, people said. If they have, that's amazing, because it's a great way for people who missed out to get pieces of the old collections. Oh, look! We have the kitties, and they have names! That's adorable! So we have pattern papers, kind of letters, letter paper, or note paper, whatever you call it. Wow, it is! It is this old collection! This was one of the first collections I ever saw from KKK when I first found out about them. Wow, they're so cute! Look at that! That's adorable! I love cats! Oh, and mini cards, like tiny ones, that's adorable. And oh, to match the mini cards, we have the mini envelopes, that's adorable. And this is a mini gift bag, that's so cute! Look! DIY cat decorations! Oh my gosh, you can create like cat faces and put them on whatever you want. Ha! That's adorable! Gift box. Oh, it's a lid for a gift box. And here's the base. And these stickers, which look like stamps. That's adorable. We have pop-up cards. Oh, that's so cute. Let's be the best of friends and do your thing. Look at the back of this, though, with the cat peeking out. That's so cute. Okay, so here we have some kind of label stickers. Here's some more stickers and labels as well. And we have some cards. These are foldable cards. And these are not foldable. These are four different designs. And we have bigger ones. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is amazing. Okay, so here's tags, gift tags. And here's bunting. Here's, oh my gosh, look at these kitties. They're so cute. Oh, and is this another collection? Oh yeah, okay. So this collection, I don't remember what this collection was called, but you see the color scheme from here. And note paper, and we have some envelopes and stuff. Now I understand why my box was so heavy, by the way, because this weighs almost like, maybe not a kilo on its own, but not far off. Oh, and pattern papers, I love pattern papers. Box lid, I feel like the contents are gonna be very similar in each collection, just, you know, the different color schemes, of course. And the box base, mini to-do lists. Here we have alphabet bunting, and some more, and some more. And these are greeting cards. These are foldable. And here are four, no, these are, no, these are, yeah, these are four different ones. And here's some tags and some stickers. And here's another collection. Ooh, what's this one? These are pattern paper. I don't recognize this collection. Oh, maybe I do. I think I've seen this before, but I don't remember the name, sadly. So there's no paper, and here's a paper gem, DIY. Oh, that's cool. Cupcake toppers. Oh, that's cool. Here's greeting cards and some more. And here's quote cards. That's pretty. Oh, there's more. And I think I said this before in a video, but something I love about the Paper Lovers books is that you do get a lot of different, you know, collections and color schemes in one book. So that, like, usually I use a lot of the Paper Lovers books for, like, cards and stuff, and, you know, when I make gifts. Oh, yeah! Oh my gosh, this is the, like, a Pink Lavender collection. Oh, I think, what was it called? Was it called Pink Lavender? I can't remember what it's called. It will come to me, though, I think. But this pink is so pretty. Oh, I love this. But what, oh my gosh. Oh, I love this. I missed out on this a little bit. Well, I mean, I did get some stuff from this collection, but I'm so happy to have some more. This is so pretty. So what I was saying, this is definitely my style. But, you know, some other stuff here, it's good to have for other people that's not me. I mean, I love pink and stuff. But for me, it's good to have collections that it's not really me, but that could fit someone else when I make cards for them. You know, whatever their age or gender or, you know, personal preference of style or whatever, it's good to have a lot of different ones so that you don't, like, I can't just give out pink cards to everybody. It doesn't, especially if it's their birthday and it doesn't fit them, you know? So it's very good to have a lot of different ones. Oh, wow. Oh, by the way, what you saw here was paper bows, which is so cute for gifts and stuff. Oh, I love these pink colors. Oh, that was, wow, what was that? Paper fan? Heart fan. Oh, that's so cute. An envelope. Oh my gosh. That is flowers. And you can make a bauble, like a decoration thingy. Oh, that's so cool. And these are cards, greeting cards, postcards. These are gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I actually have the quote cards from this collection and it's kind of similar to this. Oh wow, look at this. There's a whole one in gold. It's a little sad though that this whole book was, as you can see, dent on the corner here. But you know, it happens with shipping and stuff. So here we have the tags and some bunting. Ooh, I love this. And, ooh, more stickers! I love these too! And here's more! Wow, there's a lot of stickers in this collection. I love it! Here's some tags, or labels it's called, sorry. I love when they put big quotes like this on the back. Like, when you're done with the stickers, you can, like, cut this out and use it and frame it almost, and just have it as a quote card on your wall. And this, oh, this is the same collection, but it's the sage instead of the pink. Oh, this is a really pretty color as well. Thrive! Oh yeah, that's what it was called. Thanks for reminding me, Paper Lovers book. Oh gosh, you know, there's envelopes and papers. I'm sorry I don't mention all of it. I'm just like, I've gone like through half. It's a lot, but it's so pretty. I love all the watercolor effects. I love it. So pretty. My goodness. This is such a pretty collection. I wish I would have gotten more of it, actually. And there's also gift box. And let's see, there's another envelope. And another paper bauble. I love those little flowers, they're so cute. Here's greeting cards, and here's postcards. Oh yeah, this one has silver foiling. Oh wow, look at that. Such a shiny card, like, I love it. Here's the tags, and here's some bunting, and here's some stickers, and here's more stickers, and here's even more stickers, my goodness, and even more! But these are labels. Okay, so here we get into the cute collection from 2017, I believe. Oh yeah, I already have some of these because I have the Paper Lovers book that had this collection in it. It's good to have doubles though. Okay, we have papers and note paper and envelopes. This is like the neon, like this pink is neon pink. And it's mainly the pink that's neon. Oh, it's kind of like an optic illusion. It's kind of weird. Oh, that was an envelope. Yeah, it was. Oh, this is really cute with the leaves and strawberries. Look at those. These pattern papers are so much fun. I mean, look at those eggs. That's hilarious. Oh, that's so cute. This is perfect for winter. And there's envelopes and more. And this is a paper rosette you can make. And the DIY treat box and stickers and more stickers. Ooh, alpha stickers. I love alpha stickers. And labels. And here's the greeting cards, the foldable ones. And here's the four different ones. Here's the DIY paper apples, gift tags, wow. And DIY paper house. There's more. And here's the sweet collection from 2017, too, I believe. Oh, this is so pretty. This is like, this is not watercolor. This is drawn with like regular pencils, but I think this is so pretty too. Like, I love these illustrations. So pretty. I love it. Like, these greeting cards, I feel like these are just so pretty. Like, you can give this to anybody, I feel like. So cute. And here's the gift tags, and there's a treat box. And here's some stickers and some labels. Oh no, they didn't! Oh, is it what I think it is? Yes, it is! It's the Paws collection! Oh, I know so many people love this. And they're gonna love this People Lovers book for it. Oh my gosh. Okay, this collection is really cool. So it's black and white and mint. I love this color scheme. These pattern papers are awesome. I love the dots, and I love this too. So here's an envelope, and here's note paper, and some more note paper. And this is a DIY paper fan. Oh, that's cool. And here's a DIY paper this is the same? Oh yeah, this go together. Here we have some cards, and some more greeting cards, and postcards. Oh, these are so pretty. Here's some bunting and gift tags, and here's stickers. These stickers, I really like the size of these because you can use them for a lot of different things. Here's some more bunting. Ooh, these are new, I think. Or maybe not. Okay, so at the very end here, we have the wrapping paper. So we have the paws with this on the inside, and we have the Vanscap. And with this kind of neon peach on the inside. And that was it! This super duper thick Paper Lovers book, the biggest one ever. Maybe it was literally 3-in-1. It feels like that. Oh my gosh. So guys, if you missed out on previous Paper Lovers books, this is the one for you, because you get everything. Like, so many different collections. It's amazing. Oh, this is so perfect. Oh my gosh. Alright guys, so this was everything for this video, and oh my goodness, everything is just so pretty and gorgeous and epic, like this book. And like always with KKK, the quality is great. But don't leave just yet, because I will be unboxing this gorgeous planner in another video, and I will link it right up here. Hopefully, these videos will be uploaded very close in time. So when you watch this video, just click the little eye icon and it will take you to the walkthrough of that planner. But if it's not there yet, subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon, and you will be notified once I do upload it. Also, I don't know when this collection is gonna be out. I just know that it's gonna be sometime in July. But I suggest that you subscribe to the KKK newsletter, because that way you will find out firsthand. So that's just a little tip right there. But yeah, now I just want to say thank you so much for watching. But most of all, thank you so much, KKK. I hope to see you next time. Bye for now!